Ray Lewis went undercover at the Super Bowl as a convicted murderer homeless man who has been hired to become a janitor. And while it was not surprising to see him excel in this role since it was a match made in heaven, it was funny to see Peyton Manning try to kick him out, because bro has never stopped looking for Ray Lewis on defense, even though his football career is over.